How does a company like yours, which is relatively new to this world, get commissioned with such an important vehicle?
Somebody trusted us. What was fun was sitting down with Neil next door to me here. All we had to go on to identify the original colours of this car was a black and white photograph to start with. So there's a lot of research. The company that made the paint is no longer in business, but we found a company descended from that one, and we spoke to a descendant of Chapron himself who made the car. So we're absolutely confident these are the colours it was presented to Chiron in 1947.
And attention to detail is what it's all about, right? When it comes to restoring cars and going to the detail that you guys are going to, it's really nice to see.
Yeah, to be fair, we would love to restore this and go back down to the ground and build it straight back up again, because this isn't a perfect concourse car. What it is a fabulous historic car with an amazing history and a really, really fabulous owner. I just hope it starts.